the everlasting God. You will remain after the day is gone and things of the past.
Everlasting.